of the fish boat is having issues. The motor is off center, so it has shifted, which is frustrating because it would take some time to seal this hole up properly and get a good seal there. But the motor has shifted and it's rubbing, which isn't good. But nonetheless, it's still is going pretty good. It's pulling pretty hard on the harness. Let me adjust the settings.